He went to Virginia Tech as a walk-on, worked his way up the depth chart, and injury opened the door for playing time. Give it to Pettaway, right up the middle, inside the forward.